When I was 1 year old, I was diagnosed with a rare form of cancer on my spinal cord. But I spent my whole life fighting back. So you can imagine what I thought when I saw Donald Trump say,
"I don't know what I said. I don't remember."
That reporter he is talking about suffers from a chronic condition that impairs movement of his arms.
I don't want a president who makes fun of me. I want a president who inspires me. And that's not Donald Trump.
Priorities USA Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.